the Southern or the Sabine women or whatever they called it, what the Romans did. Well, listen to this little bit of history. About them Southern women who lived in the Roman days. It seems that they all went swimming while their men were off to graze. Well, a Roman troop was riding by and saw them in their meal by. Well, they took them all back home to dry, because that's what Plutarch says. Oh, yes, and the women were sobbing, 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 fit to be tied. Every muscle was throbbing, throbbing from their brightest fry. Seems they cried and kissed and kissed and cried all over that Roman countryside. So don't forget that when you're taking a bride, sobbing fit to be tied from that brightest ride. So then what happened? I'll tell you. They never did return their plunder. The victor gets all the loot. They carried them home by thunder to Rotunda, small and cute. And you never see, so they told me, such downright domesticity with the Roman baby on each knee, named Claudius and Brute.
Oh, yes, and the women were sobbing, 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 accident died.
While the Romans were going up, hop down and start their fights. Like that.